Welcome to Storytime with Ms. Mélange. The title of our book is Goodnight Lab, a scientific parody by Chris Ferrie. In the great green lab, there was a laser and a lab notebook and a picture of Einstein with a stern look. And there were three sticky notes stuck to lab coats, and copper wire, and a pair of pliers, and a spectrometer, and a thermometer, and a pen, and a coffee, and some crumpled rubbish, and a grumpy old professor shouting, "Publish!" Good night, lab. Good night, laser. Good night, Einstein with a stern look. Good night, light and the lab notebook. Good night, sticky notes. Good night, lab coats. Good night, ammeter. And good night, voltmeter. Good night, thermometer. Good night, spectrometer. Good night, pen. And good night, rubbish. Good night to the grumpy old professor shouting, "Publish!" Good night, liquid nitrogen. Good night, compressed air. Good night, scientists everywhere. And that's the end of Goodnight Lab. My question to you is, what kind of experiment would you conduct in this lab? Go ahead and comment below. Make sure to hit thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe so you can be notified of new stories. Thanks for watching. Bye.